Hi everyone, TLFinternationalmusic.com, and I'm here with Miss Michaela. She's all the way down from Albury and doing a gig here at the Palace in Burke Road, Camberwell. And you're actually doing lots of songs from your album, aren't you?
I've done a lot from my album and from my EP as well.
Cool.
EP as well.
So welcome, darling.
Hi.
So what's your album called?
Album doesn't actually currently have a name, but the EP is Destination Unknown.
Let's have a look at the EP. Destination Unknown by Miss Michaela. Where can everybody get that?
So that's on iTunes and Spotify and everything on the interwebs that you can find.
All right, darling, can you just spell your name out for everybody so it makes it easier?
M-I-K-A-I-L-A.
I was right. Miss Michaela. And you've written all these songs yourself, and by the sounds of it, that they're from pretty incredible life experiences.
Yes, so hopefully all of you guys can relate.
Well, particularly the song about your father, that was absolutely beautiful.
Oh, my grandfather.
Yeah, that was beautiful. Really heartfelt emotion in that one.
Yeah, it was quite a heartfelt time at the time. He was a very special person to me, so yeah.
Yes. Yeah. So, what's the next step now? I know that this is the last gig for 2016 for Melbourne. You're going back to Albury, of course. What about gigs up there? What's happening?
So I'll still be doing open mic nights and everything like that, but I'm taking a break from doing shows at least until next year, because I'm going to finish getting this album ready for everybody to hear, so all exciting stuff. And I've also got some other little projects in the work, but that's for now. Follow me on Facebook if you want to find out.
Yes, and let everybody know what your Facebook page is, please.
So my Facebook is facebook.com/miss.michaila. So Michaela, and that's it. Yeah, follow us and keep up to date with everything. It'll be cool and fun.
Great. Thank you so much for tonight, lovely.
No worries.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello everybody, lovely to see you all tonight. I'm Miss Michaela and I am from Albury Wodonga, so I've travelled a couple hours to get here today, but it's fantastic to be here, so awesome. This is actually my second time ever playing in Melbourne, which is pretty cool.
See, it kind of scares me a little bit, you've got pretty full on down here. Sorry.
I actually just recently moved back to Albury Wodonga from Wollongong, so up near Sydney, so I've gone like two ends here, so that's fun. And I wrote this song for everybody when I left, and it's called Stay, and it's going on my debut album. That was Destination Unknown off my debut EP, which I do have available for purchase if you are interested. And Stay is off my debut album, and it goes a little something like this.
Come wake me when it's
wish I took you home with me that day. Wish that I could ever dance and stay. Happy.
Awesome, cool.